Good morning, kids. How are you all? I hope you are fine. Yes. Before this, in maths, what you learn? Yes, count and write the number. And today we will revise that topic. Okay. See, here things are present. We'll count it and write the number. Here apples are present. Yes. But now we have to count the apples. But how to count? Yes. Firstly, cross the apple and then say the number. Say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Firstly, cross and then say the number. 8, 9. 1 times 10. And 1 times say number. Yes, 1 times 1, 11. Then 1 times 2, 12. 1 times 3, 30. 1 times 4, 40. 1 times 5, 50. 1 times 6, 60. 1 times 7, 70. 1 times 8, 80. 1 times 9, 90. 2 times 20. Now how many apples are here? Yes, 20 apples. Write the number 2 and then 0. Which is this number? 2 times 20. Now see, students, what is here? Yes, rockets. Now we will count the rockets. Firstly, what we have to do? Cross the rocket and then say the number. Say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1 times 10. 1 times 10 after? Firstly, cross it and then say the number. Yes, 1 times 1, 11. 1 times 2, 12. 1 times 3, 30. 1 times 4, 40. 1 times 5, 50. 1 times 6, 60. 1 times 7, 70. 1 times 8, 80. 1 times 9, 90. 2 times 20. Now 2 times 1, 21. 2 times 2, 22. And 2 times 3, 23. How many rockets are here? Which number you got? Yes, 23. 2 times 3, 23. Firstly, make 2 and then number 3. How many rockets are here? 23 rockets. Now see, students, what is here? Yes, many stars are here. But do you know how many stars are here? No. Then what we have to do? We have to count it. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 after? Yes. 7, 8, 9. 1 times 10. 1 times 10 after? Cross it and then say the number. Yes. 1 times 1, 11. 1 times 2, 12. 1 times 3, 30. 1 times 4, 40. 1 times 5, 50. 1 times 6, 60. 1 times 7, 70. 1 times 8, 80. 1 times 9, 90. 2 times 20. And 2 days after? 2 days 20 after? Yes, 2 days 1, 21. 2 days 2, 22. 2 days 3, 23. And 2 days 4, 24. How many stars are here now? Yes, 2 days 4, 24. Then write the number. Yes, we will write the number. See, 2 days 4, 24. Yes, how many stars are here? 2 days 4, 24 stars are here. Now kids, what we learn? Yes, count the things and write the number. You have to do practice. Yes? Thank you, kids. Bye.